I think it's numb enough now, she offered.
All right. Dave removed the ice pack and scrunched his brow in an effort to squash the body excitement roiling his physiology like a tickle tussle in a hot tub. Thus focused, other details became suddenly apparent. Where are your clothes?
Bridget bit her lip. I went swimming in the creek, she admitted, knowing her husband wasn't going to like it.
Naked? Dave asked, tension tightening his voice. Skinny dipping?
Ow, she pouted. Can you take the stinger out, baby?
Of course. Dave leapt again to the duties of chivalry. Gingerly, he touched the area around the epicenter of the sting. Her skin was cold to his touch, but an erotic heat throbbed just beneath the surface. Okay. He picked up the tweezers. Here we go. With princely precision, he caught the exposed tip of the stinger on first grasp and slid it free. The effect was immediate, and every muscle in Bridget's body relaxed.
Thank you, she sighed.
You're welcome, he said, and stroked the swollen peak of her bun, smirking. So how did you get stung?
I was swimming, Bridget said sleepily.
But how did it sting you there?
On my pumpy?
Pumpy was Dave's favored term for her bottom. Mm-hmm. A helplessly lewd grin scampered across his face.
I was on my stomach. I guess my pumpy was above the surface of the water.
The image of the shimmering mounds of her buttocks rising out of the water like twin islands of buoyant pleasure overflowed the guilt-built dikes of Dave's imagination. His breath shortened, his heart quickened, and his willy stood at heroic attention. Oh, he said after a few moments.